ASF as well, I think.
Yeah, Seraphim can indeed make nuke launchers. DDD was... Yeah, of course they can! Never mind, none of it's new. Oh, random Scots.
Already.
Astrox, can you make some more tier 2 power?
Some more what?
Tier 2 power. Funny how the chat changes color.
One second, please.
Do you feel safe with those two Mac Marines in your base?
No, they're a bit of a nuisance. There were five of them.
The army is there to protect you, man.
Yeah.
All right, sorry about that. Thanks.
No problem.
Go through the PGM and I'm trying.
Oh, amazing. Thank you. Oh, the bot color is too similar to my own.
Incoming, guys.
Did you just assume the gender of the incoming units?
Mm-hmm.
You bigot. I'm hearing somebody's commander under attack sounds. From culture.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
Astrox, can I have the max now? Oh boy, I have way too little energy.
Yeah, okay, I'm losing my side.
Coming
and
to the right.
Red has just died as well. There's a T3 tank here already, Jesus.
Yep. Help, move out. Move back. Nope.
Too late.
Overcharge. Yep. No.
Oh, that timing.
Same time.
Yeah, I think I'm cooked already. I'm done.
Oh wow, this thing does a lot of damage.
Mm-hmm.
Shouldn't we just go again?
Well, we could, but...
Don't give up yet, just lost the AC. Anybody need moss?
Not right now, but maybe soon because I'm upgrading commander. Build it. Damn it.
Exploded?
Commander of Grey.
Alright.
Okay, putting certain revenges on the front. Failed.
Is real. Nobody need moss?
No, still not. Well, I could use some, a couple of thousand, but I'm reclaiming. Good. Thank you. Upgrading.
I'm making an ex-catalyst.
This stuff is getting from the left, it really sucks.
I'm coming. I had to upgrade a couple of things.
Cool, should I give you 50 engine scramble power? Now.
Hold on.
Culture, did you notice the Tetri engines?
Say again?
You have Tetri engines.
Not yet.
No, but I gave them to you. We can make Tetri power.
Copy.
Alright, I'm actually lost all now.
Master Jammer, please. Good, thank you.
Oh, this is the pause wave. Chama, yep. Can you reclaim students more to the front? If you're reclaiming now, you can easily get slip.
Yep.
Under attack.
under attack.
Oh boy.
They're just outside my range. Entropy.
Need more point defense.
Busted left. Boss is down, lots of reclaim.
Oh really?
Yeah, that happened.
Why did that give an explosion?
It always does, but I didn't expect that, to be honest.
Is the wrecker still there?
Thank you.
There is a strut bomber on UJ.
Copy that.
Jammer, can you control clear these PD? Also the ones on the right? I assume you can rebuild them then elsewhere, right?
Yes, if I have certain upgrades, I think. I'm still upgrading, so... Coming to the right.
Oh, loss of sense.
And the air is looking pretty decent. Yeah.
Anybody need moss?
Jammer.
Yes.
Yeah.
There's anybody not eco max, but I suppose not, right?
I have no moss, and I'm upgrading.
I need a break for a minute, so...
Oh man!
Go.
Yep. Sure.
Yep.
Oh boy, so much stuff to do.
the ramparts, no.
Tactical missiles are dead, right? So make defense. There are TMLs, right?
My Artemis is 80% done.
You need moss?
Yes.
Oh boy, I'm really going to need Seraphim soon. Yeah, I'm out of moss now.
This is nuts.
Yes.
Nuts is the only thing that can beat this, man. Artemis is done. Alright, going to start Lambdas. I'm hoping I'm not too late.
First snake bite. Okay. Where are you going to start?
Here I already started.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I just covered the one on the left. Where is the snake bite?
It's down already, took it out. Reclaim time, guys.
Okay, coming to the left.
Jammer, I think this is now our side.
Yep.
More Commander under attack. Oh, sorry.
It's Astrax. Yes. Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
Need more sub.
Yes, you do.
Commander under attack.
I'm all for it to Artemis.
Me too.
Everybody is.
Can I get a Ceratec, please? Oops. For pink. A Ceratec for pink.
Yeah, we'll get here. Here it is.
Thank you.
Avalanches, yes.
I said no, it was on the way to the left. So.
Okay.
Can you send your submarine to the front? Mine are dying.
Commander under attack. door.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Move. Help.
No, no, no. This is bad place.
Yes, but it's dying. Look.
I'll be fine.
Okay. If you say so. Sorry.
Guys, I've got 6 artillery firing on navy position and I cannot reach this. But you got Artemis killing it, yeah.
What the shit?
Sad, sorry.
Well, there was a whole pile of friendly fire in our base. There is still friendly fire. What the fuck? Yeah, they're gonna start shooting in our base and killing lots of stuff. Aspers, can you kinda move this thing? It's difficult to see something like this. And the build stood there. Asrax, how many FFD do you have loaded?
6. No. 3.
Alright.
So, no more warlocks.
Maybe make a couple of fortresses.
Do we get many more nukes with this mod or what?
With what?
How many extra nukes do you expect with the difficulty this high?
A couple. Done. So you guys want to take out the nukes or?
Yes, I can.
I have one on finish two, so if you go to the right, I go to the left.
Which gates are left?
None.
Nice. Can I give my satellite to somebody that's less busy or will the game crap over itself?
Which satellite? Oh, like that. You mean the... I don't know. I don't think so. I think you have to rebuild it.
Anybody need moss? Who's making game under?
I got a yellow one started.
Do we have enough time for that?
Yeah. I'm not doing much else.
All the moss.
More mass, please, for pink. More mass for pink. Retargeting artillery.
Yes, to the right. Or on units.
To the avalanches.
Alright, good choice. Boss in the middle. Of coming to the middle. But, okay.
Avalanche is here. Together with the boss.
Did you also come to the left? Shit.
I'm going to the right scatters.
I'll take out the Alona. We've got 5 anti-nukes left.
Yeah, I have a bunch, so it should be good. It looks like I have low 20 or so.
Yeah, I've got seven artillery. I'm killing the Galonas and the Iskathis.
Air boss coming to the right.
Copy.
By the way, the Oswashes, they still do crash damage.
Yeah, I suppose their crash weapon isn't called air crash. Whatever, it's not these ones are relatively sane, so. Your Lona is done. Who else is making
the other? Done.
Tortoise making.
nukes are down, I think.
Oh, you killed the nuke launchers?
Oh yeah, all down.
Wait, this is 40, we should have played on 400, man.
We haven't won yet.
Nope.
Minus 5, we're getting the-
Well, it's not minus 10 yet, so...
Yeah, fair enough. Minus 8.
Woohoo!
Am I dying again?
What the hell? Why does it go minus this quickly?
Because Jammer has a shitty PC, I guess.
No, I think it was minus 5 a second ago and now it's minus 8. Alright, maybe because culture is scouting.
Maybe it decided to install updates or something.
We're all minus 5 and minus 4.
Thank you. Dwarves are 10 minutes, it's almost done, so if you have some moss sent in. Filtered, the YOLO nukes killed the satellites, right?
Yeah, it does.
Maybe don't shoot in the middle of all the satellites.
Well, that's where all the enemies are. What do you want me to do?
Shoot on the right like you did before.
Tor, move your satellite.
I think it's best to put the sets on the left and then look the right. Pick one thing.
Yeah, it's moving away.
Is Artemis gonna die?
Yep.
Stuff hair took a lot of damage for some reason.
Or died, maybe? His Artemis survived. Not by a lot, but it did.
Mass for pink, please, if you have. Mass for pink. Thank you.
There's the boss.
Yep.
Targeting with Yolanda. And artillery, I think.
Thank you.
I'm running out of mass. Can I get mass, please? Mass for pink. Mass for pink. Thank you.
Astrox, move your Artemis a bit further.
Yep, I think I can fire once.
That bomber. Oh god. Okay, be right, you lost the RPG in the back.
Oh yes, I have. Nuking left, I think, here next. Nuking left here next.
And
you don't have?
They have. Your Yolona was the counter.
Oh yeah, that's true, yeah.
anyone happy to know what spawned? What Omega spawned? No?
Not yet.
Wow. Okay, I've got to nuke this here.
Yes, yes, please.
Yeah, nuke coming down, 8 seconds. I'm scouting for the Omega.
There it is. It died already.
Ah, yeah. How did it take damage?
Don't know.
So it's the
mass for pink, please. Mass for pink.
Yes.
I think the air thing is kind of lame.
Yeah.
Wait. What are my 50x catalysts going to do now?
Kill this thing.
Oh yeah, sure. One lambda went down. All the chicken chips.
Maybe bring these over. Actually, yeah, we're done, yeah. When it lands, it's going to die to all your X-catalysts and everything.
Wait, it's going to land?
Yeah, when you take off enough of its HP, it lands and becomes a land unit.
Oh! Once that died. Don't one of your sets died. Jammer, beware, that's out of range of my ex-catalyst.
You coming down here?
Oh, Skytracker.
Okay,
Not sure if Edipus is damaging me or Jammer's explosion.
My explosion.
Well done, mate. You did more damage than all the avalanches before this. That was pretty pointless. So Airbus is doing lots of damage to Mighty Airbus, actually.
Missile hit in the air.
New coming down again here?
I think it can, yeah. Oh wow, this shit spawns inside of the ship.
What?
Yeah, that's true. I say we won this.
Should have kept the flying fortress there. Fuck.
Oh no.
No, there was a bunch of advanced shields next to it. I don't know what exactly happened, but yeah, that's bullshit.
Yeah, I call win.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, what happened? Did all of our SMD die?
No. There's definitely no Nugo through. I had like more than 20 SMD left. The air boss, it got killed, and then maybe the that damage killed the building or something, or maybe one of the things that spawned inside of the shield hit it, or maybe some friendly fire from our things. I don't know. But yeah, that's bullshit. Like one moment this thing had full HP and all our shit around it was alive, and the next moment it's dead, so what the fuck. Wow, we totally beat the map at 40, and this was pretty easy actually.
Yeah,
it was not hard.
So next time we play 60.
Well, no. Try that, but then it's going to be minus 10.
Yeah.
It might be better if you have a Navy player though, because you kill all the Navy.
True.
But the beginning was still pretty hard, right?
Yeah.
Well, yeah. I gotta go, guys.
Ciao.
See you later.
Yeah, same here.